and Paul was on his own trip. We'll never really know what moved him. He was a gentle soul and he cared about people. There was lots good about him, but it was really got really buried in the end, and that's really sad. All you can do is live life. And he lived life. And he had good times and bad times, I guess, just like the rest of us. All I can say is God bless you, Paul America.